Thought the clouds looked pretty cool, so thought I'd stop here and check them out for a little bit. It's August 11th, 2024.